opportunity to put a ball in play for a base hit. That ball's crushed down the line. That's a double at least. Tim Beckham will score. Scope is hustling the third. He'll be sent by Bobby Dickerson. There will be a play at the plate. Here's the relay throw. It's dropped by Vasquez, and Scope gets in, and Maddie's going to hustle a third. So the Orioles tie it on a two-run double by Manny Machado. The go-ahead run at third with only one down.
Boy, another great swing by Manny Machado. A slider backing up on him. And Manny ready for it, hammering this ball down that left field line. He gets down there in a hurry. Jonathan Scope with a nice read, running the bases. They're able to score easily from first base. Vasquez counting on the ball again.